Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires. All right, when we left off, we were promoted to Marshal after beating Meng Huo and another guy next to us. But, I was reminded on Tumblr that I forgot a couple things that I needed to do. Mainly one of them being, stratagem reorganizing. So, now I got all that down to a way I particularly like it. So, thank you, Ghost Hunter, for reminding me, because I'm a doofus. Because every time I'd start to record, I'd forget completely all about it. So, thank you for that. Alright, and with that, I think that's all organized enough. I can use that. Anything with the weapons I can do. No. Nello. Well, fair enough then. We'll just get ourselves moving right along into the next thing. Which reminds me, what is the next thing we're supposed to do? Execute raids and win an invasion, which will be happening in November. Currently, we're in August. So, what I could personally do right now... Oh, yeah, I hit a wrong button. Switch to camera.
No, I didn't want to.
What? Yeah, there we go. Perfect. And I think I'm going to do a raid. We're going to do a raid against I don't know who. I want to say Liu Yao. Because he seems like a worthy target. Mainly because we've been bullying on this guy a little bit too much. And I simply want to change of pace. But, you know, we might as well go after this guy. Liu Yao, you are now going to be tortured. Prepare yourself! Alright. Grenna. There you go. And... let's bring Karushi with us a little bit, huh? Oh, also, let's bump that up. There we go. I'm gonna drink my coffee a little bit. Give me a moment. Mainly because I just woke up after napping a little bit longer than I wanted to. There we go. Perfect. Now, is there things? There's a thing that I wanted to do on top of. Apparently not. Huh. Can't really do it like I hoped to. Well, that's out of the way. Now I figured out that. Capture bases. Gotta capture at least 4 of them. For that all to work. And then defeat a specific officer, then defeat 3 officers in general. Okay, well, that seems like it's a good idea. We're going to go ahead and do that. Alright. Aha! Prepare to charge the enemy! Will not be that hard, considering they're right there in front of us. Okay. Advance! The other direction. Okay. yeah, I understand. Well, I mean, considering that guy's getting dangerously close to our main camp, I don't think you do. To be perfectly honest there, babe. Okay. Let's take on this little base here. Woo! And down you go. Come on. And there we go. There we go. Good. And knock you guys down a little bit more. There we go. Knock out these guys too. And there we go. Nice little finishing strikes. Ow. Bitch, how dare you? Who allowed you to strike me? No one. Get out of my way. Oh, that's not the strike I meant to do, but hey, made an example out of that guy. Ow. Fuck. Rah! There we go. Perfect. Alrighty. Good stuff. And we're gonna take out this captain here, this Ken Jiao. I think that's the captain. I think I've just coaxed him out, yeah? You really think you can outsmart me? Well, I kinda just did, bud. So yeah, I do the kind of thing I can. Alright. Now let's head back to that one base. Really quickly. just to make sure he doesn't take over, like, everything. Oops, that's the wrong direction. There we go. Perfect. And actually, I'm just gonna run through here, and I have a better idea. We're going to seal off his path behind him. He's gonna look like a fool. Alright, let's cut this base off really quickly. Shouldn't be too hard. Hey there, buddies! What the? That was a weird graphical glitch. And there we go. Perfect. And there we go. Oh, now they're moving. Good. Alright. Zherong is moving to the taunts. Nice. There we go. Whoa. I'm already at 400 enemies. Lian Shi. Oh, that's who was there. Now she looks like an idiot. Because now I've cut her off completely. I'm gonna run around these guys. Good, but oh my, I think I've gone out too far. Kinda, a little bit. Well, I also sealed the path behind you, so that helps. Oh, there we go. That guy tried to be a little sassy. I got him before he hit me. Alright, let's take the base back. Alrighty. And whoop! Ow. Shit. There we go. Perfect. Get these guys next. And there we are. And there we go. Perfect. Ow. How dare you try to strike me? How are you speaking to me? Ow, you shit. You should not be able to speak to me. You should be dead right now. There we go. Alrighty. Alright, and that should do it. And there we go. Perfect. And oh yeah, I left my horse behind in the other base. Someone take out that excuse for an officer. Well, I've already kicked your ass, so, yeah. Alright, perfect. Well, a couple of those officers are running around a bit. I'm gonna be running straight into this guy, though, so. There goes that. Hello! Yeah, about that. And Muzao. How did you block all of that? That is amazing. Well, now you're not blocking anything else. You're dead. Motherfucker! Alright, there we go. And there we go. Perfect. And really? Ah, oh, jeez. They reappear way too quickly. I'm gonna take out this guy because I don't think I've faced off the other officer yet. I don't think. I might be wrong. Find out in a moment now, won't we? Zherong! Hey! So you are my next opponent. No? Well, I mean, yes. You're not gonna survive it, though. I will be back. No, you won't. No, you won't. Not if you know what's good for you. There we go. Good stuff. Hey! Good job, Grana. I cannot believe my eyes. Well, you should be able to. Because, we're doing it. We're kicking ass. Alright. Yan Chi's going to the base I took over when I was trying to beat that one guy. This is a dead end. What am I doing? There we go. Turning around. And I'll let Kurushi do his thing. I'll just pass right through. Oh, that's Grant. My bad. I thought that was Kurushi. That's my bad. Oopsie doodle. There we go. There we go, perfect. Now I'll head to Lian Shi and take care of her. Did I never take that base? I guess not. Huh, weird. Well, now I'm gonna remedy this. I wonder how you plan on attacking this time around. Straight on and beating you before you finish your sentence. That's what I plan on doing. Alright, let's take that one base just to make it all complete. Yeah! Perfect. Alright, and the main camp is being taken by Kurushi. I'm gonna take this base on, because I can. Ah, woo! Look at you bounce around. Alright, and let's use one of the Musous. Wipe out a good portion of them. And there's one more. Why not? There we go. And down you go. And down the rest of you go. Ow. Shit. And there we go. Well, they're gone. Thank you, Tiger. Alright, that was perfect. That entire fucking fight was perfect. Ended up working all in my favor, more than I expected. Alright, can we taunt? Nope, that's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Can we taunt? Yeah! Come over here, you little douchebag. Alright, hey, Serena! Thank you! There we go. Perfect. And there we are. Perfect. Take out this mobile unit captain as well as this base. And done, pretty much. Now. Impressive. Well, yeah, it's me. Yeah. Alright. I have captured this base for our cause. Great. And just for good measure. Remind them who beat their ass. Which is neat. Alright, Kurushi looks like he's a bit held up over there. Alright, let's take on this area here. Oh, great. Let's just get this completed. There we go. Okay! I didn't even need to help that much. Apparently, it was done while he was busy. Alrighty! If it worked, it worked. I'm not gonna complain. Hey, that all worked out beautifully. Alrighty. And 88% enemy. Ooh, they is in trouble. Someone's getting their head chopped off, that's for sure. Over on their team. There we go. Coffee. The Man of the Gods. Alright. September! And my income is almost nothing. God damn it. Alright. It's boring here. The food doesn't taste very good either. Dude! I let you live, man. Oh, fuck it. Alright, whatever. He wants to be a little pissant, fine. He'll be a little pissant. Like I care. Like I care. I do care a lot. Okay. I also got a comment saying that I should extend these to 30 minutes. I might do that in the future. Right now I'm a little crunched for time. So, for right now we're going to be doing it in the regular time allotment. As it stands right now, I think the only thing we really needed to do was another raid. September, October, November. We have two more months to do that. I think I should let my people rest up a bit. Huh. Let's do group healing. pretty sure a number of people. Yeah, Juron and all that. I'm going to do the group healing, and it should... Yeah. There we go. I'll have to double-check to make sure that's the case. I got a higher amount of stuff this time around. There goes the faith breaking again. And new volunteers! Hey, always love that. Alright. Let's look at our personnel. Ally info, yep. I'm still a little bit damaged in the stats area. Let's look at Gurena. Oh, jeez. She's a little screwed as well. So is Tarong. And there's Tatsu. it still makes me giggle. Alright. How is fucking outfit ended up? It still makes me giggle. Okay. I think I'm going to, for the time being, do another group healing. I think. How much do I have? I have plenty. I have plenty to do that. Yeah, let's just do another group healing. Because it'll bring me to full. It'll bring... Come on. Gurena to almost full. And Tyrong to full. Alrighty. I think that's a good enough reason for that. Let's do it. Yeah! Perfect. November. And we have 2,000 in expenses rather than... What was it? It was 250 earlier? Oh. Or was it like 2050? Oh, fuck. My math is bad this morning. I'm still sleepy. Alright, all units advance. Alrighty, sounds good to me. An invasion against another kingdom is about to start. Would you like to join the invasion? Of course. Alrighty. Can we add more people? I'm gonna drink my coffee real quick before I think on that. Alrighty. And my back is kind of killing me. Give me a second. Moving the chair. Not very quietly. No? I can't bring in more people? This is the only people you chose? Sun Jian? I hope you know what you're doing. I think you do, but at the same time, starting to wonder. A little bit. Okay. I mean, you are the Sun Jian, after all. The Sun Jian. But... Starting to wonder there, bub. Okay. And... Got a couple things going on next to me. Mainly to my left. Where I'm starting. Perfect. Yeah, there we go. This promises to be a quick and easy battle. Oh. So you did it like that, huh? Okay, fair enough. You wanted it to be sporting, is that it? Whoa, that's a bunch of green guests. That's nasty. There we go, perfect. And knock these guys around. There we go. I'm gonna let Meng Huo take care of this one. I'm gonna move on to the next base. Right over here. Wait a minute, is that... Is that a base I have to take, or an officer? An officer. Alrighty, in that case, let's do that! Heading right along over there. Oh, I see three other officers are converging on him. Great. Well, yeah, I knew I was going to enter that. It's fine. It's all good. This time. Because I'm not really going to be facing off against many people. Hey, Yufan! You're in my way! You're going to die. And down you go. And I'll take down the rest of these people as I can. Alright, Guyong. Hey, they're stronger than I expected. Hey, I'm on my way to help you. It's an honor to face you on behalf of my lord. And I'm an example of both of them in one go. And there we are. Spot turret destroyed. Oh no. I hereby claim this area in the name of Wu. Alright. Let us rip them to pieces with our claws. That actually sounds like fun. Hey, Bangro, you actually did something good. Nice. Alright. Alright, there we go. Helping out Jurong a little bit. And knock these guys around. Liu Biao, I knew I could rely on you. You'd be willing to lend me a hand, I'll owe you one. I was distracted by pretty. Shut up. Alright, and there we go. That's all of them. And looks like we might have a bit of trouble over there as well. Hey, Horse, come over here. Perfect. Alrighty. Head back over there. Zhu Huang activated battle magic, huh? Well, how about this? Fuck you and your battle magic, huh? Let me see if I can bring someone down. Yu Fan has reappeared. See if we can bring someone face me. Oh, you little shit. And there we go. Face me if you think you are worthy. I think I'm pretty cool with that. I am, actually. So fuck yourself. Alrighty. Here we are. Oh, Kasana. God damn it. There we go. Haha. Fire attack. I love using fire attack. So useful. And there we are. And there we go. Perfect. And make an example out of you. And knock the rest of you people way the fuck out of here. Perfect. This is now my base. Everyone run. Alrighty. That taken care of really quickly. Let's head on to the next base. They're all starting to mass up in that little area there. I couldn't do it better myself. Actually, nice of you to say. Alrighty. And let's do this real quick. Take out the rest of them. Haha, Kasana. And I didn't see the rest of the names. Gu Yong. Okay. There we go. Kasana. And Kuai Liang. Which was just the last one. And that was really quick. And there we go. Perfect. And whoop! I shall face you however many times it takes to defeat you. Well, Jiayun, you've been kind of bad at it this far. I failed you, my lord. Please forgive me. I have defeated you yet again. Not that hard, honestly. Okay. There we go. There we go, perfect. I move upwards. Zhu Huang has appeared again. I'm going to take this base now. Hey, buddy. You're not going to live long, but hey. You again. Fine, I shall gladly be your opponent. And then be off right before you finish the damn sentence, buddy. There we go. Take out all of this, and there we go. And they should be all gone now. And the spot turret's gone as well. Alright. Perfect. The enemy commander has appeared. Which means I need to go all the way back here. I'm sure I'm glad you're on our side. Well, you should be. I'm kicking a lot more ass than you ever could. Can I go through here? No. I'm all better. Marching out again. Well, about that. I can't seem to get out of here. That's getting a little bit annoying. Yeah, this Am I not allowed to go through here? I guess not. Okay. Well then, fuck. I'm gonna have to go all the way around. Or is it more of a, I have to go up here? No. No, that's not it. I never figured out if that whole thing is built like that on purpose or not. So anyway. Well, I might end up being drifting closer to the half-hour mark than I intended.
Oopsie.
Okay, well, at least we're doing it for a noble cause. Just completing the invasion, kicking these guys' asses. Oops, I ran into a wall. So I was busy being a sassy little shit. Okay. Let's head on this way. Kasana has activated affection. Use up your truth to... Oh, okay, that's... That's... Wow, okay. Alright, Unity. I do that. Yeah. Haha. Oopsie. That's a little... Mob right there. Ow. How vindictive you are. I'll bring your persistence to an end. About that. Yeah, not so much. Kinda sucks at that. Alright, I need to cut through this. This is all over the gap. There we go. Perfect. And there we go. Perfect. And can we do this? Ooh! We just took out... We just took out the main fucking guy in a single Musou attack. Oh, that's perfect. They're all twirling their swords, just sitting there going, oh no, our guy's dead. Let's just get showy with it. Oh, good lord. I'll check the time real quick. Yeah, I have some time for now. Not a lot of time, but some. Alrighty. Completed all of them and did 78% enemy troop damage. Ooh, you guys suck. Captured Wang Lang. Captured Zhao Yun. Captured Yu Huang. Captured Gu Yong. Captured Yu Fan. Kuai Lang. Kuai Liang. My bad. And Wang Lang was recruited. Zhao Yun was recruited. Xu Huang was recruited. Gu Yong was released. Yu Fan was recruited. And Kuai Liang. Alrighty. The Wang Lang Kingdom has been wiped out. Didn't take that much, to be perfectly honest. Alrighty. Coffee. There we go, perfect. High spirits. Suppress 5 regions within 3 years. Not bad. Alrighty. Oh, no. My expenses are actually costing me. It seems I have been serving the wrong ruler all this time. However, there must be somebody out there who is worthy. You were just recruited, you asshole. Go fuck yourself. Oh, my God. All right, fine. Be that way. Damn, man. God damn! Alright, well. It seems that a semi worked out in our favor. Got a couple new officers. One of them left, but that's because he's an asshole. And, yeah. We're pretty much good for a while. I just need to do one more raid, and for the time being, I can try and figure out how to get me more gold. Probably construct a market in one of these places that we just captured. Actually, I will do that. Because there's no reason to be having that many training grounds. So, yeah, that'll actually help out. And there we go. January. And we have a war council in 1 month. There we go. Perfect. And... yeah, we'll do the raid in the next episode, because right now, I don't have the time. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games and taking over new kingdoms for you.